This week's build is the story of a couple who are forced to go to extraordinary lengths to get a house in London.
Steady, steady, don't pull too much. Elevens balanced on a millimetre.
It's a cereal packet. Actually, you can do this at home. We didn't even use a loo roll.
The only plot they can afford is a narrow strip of urban wasteland. And the only way they can afford to build on it is with their own bare hands.
Benefit of hindsight is next time, stick to my career, get my career right, earn enough money and pay someone else to sort out this stuff who actually enjoys doing it.
If we pull the top, what happens?
This is 8 years of emotional destruction.